Hello, my lovely people. We are going to unbox something magical that I have been waiting for since last year. Since December. So I guess it's not that bad. But I have been very excited to unbox this magic with you guys. This is from the TheWhiteWitchOracle. I opened it just to be sure that it was that. But I haven't opened it like fully, so it's going to be like an unboxing with you guys. I am going to make a little review so that we can see what this magic is about. I am going to film a lot of magic today, so be prepared. But I did, you know, take the address off because, yeah. But she is located in UK, if you want to know. Again, I'm excited. Ooh, look at this cutie. Oh my God, it's so tiny. And if I remember correctly, this is the CrystalBall Pocket Oracle deck. So, you know, it's tiny. It is very, I mean, look at the details. How cute is this? I'm so excited. Okay, let's rip her open and see what we have. Oh! Bye-bye paper. Oh my God, how cute is this? I'm going to make sure that you guys, you know, can see it, that it is in focus. But look at this magic. There's a little thing. It is, okay, we're gonna wait with that. But can't get it up. Come on, little baby, be free. It is very cute. So yeah, the CrystalBall Pocket Oracle. Cute. And I like that it comes in a, you know. Let's see. I am so excited. It's tiny. It's cute. Ugh. Oh my God. Oh, how adorable. So, I mean, oh my God. It's very, very, you know, it's good quality. It's steady. I really do like that it comes in this, so that it's not only, you know, the cards, because, heh. Again, they do have this crystal ball magic on the back. I am going to show all the cards. Are you guys ready? The first card is Listen to Your Intuition. Oh my God, we're a little owl. How amazing is this? Ha, we're close. But look at this beauty. Then we have No Need to Worry. What is it, the hedgehog? What is it, what do you call this little cute animal? Choose a new direction. I am going to have so much joy playing around with them. I love this. You are going in the right direction. Look at the details. Oh my God. She's holding a little pendulum. Not the right time. Then we have, this is the sign. This is the sign that we have been waiting for, guys. Then we have go, the time is right. I really love the design and I love the artwork. Unlikely. It's very symbolic with the robe, you know, that it's like, it's not going to last. You do need to let this go. Reconsider. Is that with a little rune? Oh my God, they're adorable. We have a yes. Oh my God, it doesn't want to show the yes. What's up? Universe, do you please want to show this card? Hello. Thank you. The yes. We have three more. We have no. Obviously, if there is a yes card, there is a no card. We have get more information. And it's adorable that all the cards have like a moon. We love that. We have let go. So it's obviously very symbolic, you know, it's very spot on. There's no book. So, you know, it's very intuitive cards. And I do feel that that's what they are meant to be. I do have my laptop here so that I can put it up for some reason. And I don't know why. I do. It might actually be because I actually think it was Kiri who sent me a link or a picture of these. And straight on, I went online and I bought them. And I think because that I didn't go on Etsy, because this is from Etsy, if I did not really say that, I just paid with PayPal. So I do feel that that might be the reason why I can't find it in my app. So I was very confused yesterday, actually, where I was like, I wonder why I didn't receive them yet. Like, what? But, you know, they came today, so... Ooh, and they are really, really cheap. I will put some, you know, a picture here so that you guys can see how much it is, because I can only see the Danish version right now. So, but I love them. I adore these cards so much. This mini pocket size oracle deck contains cards with simple, clear answers, which... Yes, and that's what we love. And it is, you know, almost like my good old Oracle deck, the first, you know, Oracle deck that I got, because that is also very simple. But, you know, as an intuitive reader, I do love stuff like this. You know, if you get to let go, you do know what to do. You do have a plan, you have an idea about what is it that I need to let go of. So she does also write like, it couldn't be easier to use these cards. Simply ask your spirit guide a question in your mind. Keep the question in your mind as you gentle shuffle the tiny cards. When you feel comfortable that you have shuffled enough, draw only one card to receive your answer. Each image in the Crystal Ball Pocket Oracle deck is a beautiful work of art. And a yes. Oh my God, yes. So there's 13 cards. 13 is a number of good fortune in goddess religions. Haha. And that's the thing, because some people, you know, they do believe that 13 is a... Like, you know, like it's an unlucky number, and it's not, because as you guys remember, I do have my ring from the Great Frog London with the skull with number 13. So number 13 has actually always been a lucky number for me. So it is a bit, you know, synchronicity amazing that these cards, you know, have the number 13 linked with them. Can I say that? And yeah, they are printed in high quality and they do have a, you know, very like silk feel to them. They are very comfortable to have in your hand. That is also something that's very, you know, important if you work with cards, because like I have my Barbara, is it Barbara? Barbara something. I don't know where these cards are, but they are very like soft and they are very, very bendy. And I do love when the cards are more steady. I do love that. Also because, again, I use them all the time. Can't get over this paper, by the way, because it has glitter. What's up with me and glitter lately? I'm becoming such a girl. But yeah, I guess this is, you know, the information that you guys need. But check out her Etsy. I will put a link down below because... She does have a lot of cute things. I love to find like unique tarot cards, like this little baby. I am going to do like a little test run for you guys. So let's take, now that this is a new deck, I am going to use Palo Santo. I actually don't use Palo Santo that much anymore, but also for people who are like, don't use Palo Santo, don't buy it. I made a video because I did see a post about like people actually don't have anything to freak out about because that they're not dying. But there is a difference between like overdoing things and, you know, yeah. You guys know what I mean. If I can find a post, I will post it somewhere. But I'm just going to cleanse the new tiny baby cards. It's so weird for me because that it's not that many, so I'm like, oh, I'm missing something. Because normally the decks are, you know, very steady, very thick. These are just very tiny and very cute. Let's give them a little shuffle. How am I even going to shuffle them? Okay, they are, I mean, they are easy to shuffle, you know. Okay. It is raining outside. It's dark outside and it's, you know, this is the time. It's a magic number, by the way. Go check it out. Also, we have the moon again. But yeah. And welcome to 2020, guys. Is it the first time that you guys see my face in 2020? Because I... Do you want to stop smoking? Thank you. Because I did like the table readings. Oh my God, and thank you guys so much for 11,000 subscribers. We hit it. And that means that I'm going to do a post because I am doing the, like, answering your guys' questions about whatever. So this can be twin flames, this can be whatever. But I will do a post about it because that's a bit easier for me. Okay, what should we ask? Let's ask what we need. The yes card fell out. It's like, yes, whatever you need, you're going to get it. Is there any other message for people? Look at these tiny shuffles. Any cards want to fall out? I feel very cute and sensitive. This is the sign. Yes, this is the sign. So, you know, everything that you guys want to manifest, you know, it's coming your way. Oh my God, I love these cards so much. But today, I actually, something very, very funny that happened is, you guys know I have my dowsing rods. And I wanted to ask my dowsing what time questions today. And they didn't respond, you know, it was just, they were just standing completely still. And the message that popped up in my mind was, girl, you already know the answer. So why do you keep asking about it? And I was like, does make sense. So I asked, like, is it because I already know the answer? And they were like, yes. So that is also to teach you guys that don't ask the universe all the time or too much, because there might be a chance that you already know the answer. But I guess this is going to be the unboxing of this magical, cute Oracle mini deck. I absolutely love it. I adore it. I am going to probably buy more from her. Again, I do love unique tarot cards. I do. But this is going to be it for this video. I'm going to jump over to the next one and record the Juno episodes, the asteroid episode, so that you guys can find out who is your twin flame or your soulmate. And the funny thing that I actually found out yesterday that I'm going to touch on in the reading is you can actually see with your houses who do you tend to be more attracted to and who or which zodiac sign are you going to end up with. With me, I got that I tend to be attracted to Scorpios, which does make sense in my case, and I probably will, you know, end up with Aquarius, which also makes sense. Plus, if I get married more than one time, it will probably be with a Pisces. I mean, all the things you can find out with, you know, with astrology, it's mind-blowing. But I'm going to film more about that. I'm going to let you guys go now. The battery is also blinking, so I'm going to change that. But thank you guys so much for watching this magical unboxing of this magical tiny Oracle deck. If you have this deck, let me know. If you want this deck, let me know. And with that, I'm going to let you guys go. And I will see you guys later.